nightclub shooter really wanted to attack. What we now know about what almost happened that night. Plus, could this be you if you show up late? That horrific shooting at Pulse Nightclub in Orlando was actually planned for a totally different place. Disney World. We found this out because the gunman's wife's on trial. Prosecutors say this is them together at Disney a month before the shooting. They say Omar Mateen planned on hiding a gun in a stroller and shooting people there. And just hours before the Pulse shooting, they say he was at that same Disney shopping area. Apparently, he got freaked out when he saw police officers. Actually picking Pulse Nightclub instead.
Thank you. Fucking finally. Holy shit. What? Thank you. Ho ho. Hey, what's up? Bet. Oh, dude, I'm playing Sniper Shootout right now and it's fucking intense. Yeah. Yeah. Me and Parker rocket rode with it. It's pretty fun. I've been fighting this guy for a straight 20 minutes. The 1v1. Oh my god. I better hope I fucking don't die. Yes! I won! He got lost in the storm. Fuck you, dude. Oh. Dubs only. Oh, that was sexy. I mean, I didn't have to do shit, but I just had to keep on bandaging up. It was so funny.